Menzel and his men on the attack. Youth club for good, clean entertainment and fun. But, indeed, for clever that he may be, it would appear that Menzo has been outsmarted by the bad guys.
What's going on here?
We have reason to believe you're guilty of robbery.
What's guilty about picking a few flowers?
Sorry, lads. My mistake.
Has Menzo been foiled? Has Menzo been fooled?
How many gloves did that guy have?
Look, we're not here to count gloves, okay?
Hey, wait a minute. He's right. He only had one glove.
Guess what? He had the other one.
It's not that he had the
other one. It's not.
And so Menzo may not have been fooled after all. Who has the other glove? Menzo. Who's missing a glove? The bad guys. And who noted the continuity error?
Boss, my other glove.
Where is it, Bugsy?
Where?
It's sort of lost, boss.
Where?
In the clubhouse.
What do you mean, the clubhouse?
Doing the job and I
sort of
dropped it.
Phil, take him outside.
A red glove has gone missing, and the bad boss, the malevolent boss, sends his team back in to look for it by night. Thank you. trap has been set. Will the bad guys fall into this trap? Will they return to the scene of the crime? Will Menso get the better of the bad bunch?